Hey everybody, it's Jeremy. We're learning new songs from a new album, Atmosphere. The next song we're going to look at is called Mercy Comes in Like a Flood. It's in the key of G, the standard tuning. It's got a lot of movement in, as far as the chorus goes in the intro, which you'll kind of see. But what you need to know if you're kind of a beginning player, what we're doing is we're kind of just anchoring these two fingers on the E and the B string for the most part on most chords. That way, I'm just kind of moving the bass note around, but I'm not really having to change the chord. So it may seem like a lot of chords, but it's a lot easier than you think it would be. So the first chord does not do that, obviously, but the first chord is just a G, then an A minor 7, then a G with the B and a with the G with the B in the bass, an E minor 7, a D sus, C2, G, E minor 7, then a D sus. So that seems like a lot of chords, but once you see my hand move, I'm going to slow it down so you can see. I'm going to play it fast one time, then I'll slow it down for you to be able to see it. So these are the chords, again, for the chorus and the intro. That down, it's just G, A minor, G slash B, E minor, D sus, C, G, E minor, D sus. So that was a bit slower, but it's not really the actual rhythm, but the rhythm is more like. The chorus and the intro. So,
oh, your mercy comes in like a flood. And G, A minor, G slash B, E minor, D sus, C2, G, E minor, D,
C2. To get you back to the verse. So the verse is basically sort of a palm muted sort of thing. You can kind of see. When I come out of the chorus or come out of that intro, I kind of put a little sus in there. I kind of move my pinky and my index finger to kind of. I put my index finger on the E string, on the high E string, and kind of just kind of go. Kind of a little sus in there to kind of give it a little bit of movement, and then I go to a section in the verse that's where I'm sort of palm muting. The verse, which is really a bass part, and I'm not really playing at all, but if you're playing by yourself, you would be able to just sort of go,
when there are achings in my heart,
and basically I'm still making the notes come out, but I'm sort of dampening the strings so it's not as loud. It's sort of using dynamics if you're playing by yourself to sort of kind of give the vibe that you're playing with a band, or it's kind of like emulating a band because you're by yourself. So I would just go,
when there are achings in my heart, when I am lonely and alone, when condemnation fills my mind, when sin has led me far from home.
I just added that D in, and the same thing.
Then I run to the throne of grace, under your grace, under your blood. This wonder's waiting there for me, when mercy comes in like a flood.
We're going to stay the same chords. We're kind of open it up.
Move to repentance, run to forgiveness, into the wonders of you, God. I move to repentance, run to forgiveness, into the wonders of you, God.
And I just sort of moved it all down strokes, kind of give it that vibe that I'm kind of pushing it a little bit, like a bass player would be going, kind of giving that kind of feeling of there's kind of some excitement, some movement going till I get to the chorus. So,
into the wonders of you, God, and oh, your mercy comes in like a flood, and oh, your mercy comes in like a flood on me.
Again, again, you can do this to us, or you don't need to. You can just go, you know, just all up to you. It's not necessary to do that. Last thing is the bridge. The bridge goes to like an F and to a G, then an A minor 7, and then an F again. And that's all there really is to it. It goes like this.
You are slow to anger, quick to show your mercy and your love.
Back to the pre-chorus.
I'm moved to repentance, brought to forgiveness, into the wonders of you, God.